from the HermitCraft. Oh, jeez.
3, 2, 1. Go! Go, 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 go!
Why does my teammate have diamond armor?
What do we do?
Open the chest. There's a clue.
Open the chest. Oh,
there's a clue. What?
We gotta go on a different call too.
Yeah, That was the most anticlimactic start.
Okay.
I mean, we didn't get proper instructions.
Out of diamonds. Oh, good. Why did the TNT go off again?
What? What? That is insane. Right, well, I definitely need to do something about that.
Do you want to see some real magic?
That is real magic.
No, do you want to see some real magic?
Well, that is real magic, but I'm interested in your own.
Okay, look me dead in the eyes.
Okay.
Dead in the eyes.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Press F1 for me.
Okay, uh-huh.
You pressed it?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, what in the world?
Wait.
You just logged in.
you literally.
Hours spent on this.
Yeah. Also, what are we doing with the equation?
Grian, I have a bit of a surprise tucked away in the factory. Why is the door? This Moopop factory tour sucked. Thanks for the miso.
Where what I assume is me winning demise as a dragon bro, cheering little baby Grian, hello Grian, and his more unknown brother Brian, and look at this, even his baby brother Brian the Second is here building a sandcastle. This is just too good. Looks like Grian's dad Tom is also here fencing off the pesky bird.
Free. Win. That's what I charge.
If I don't win, how much do I owe you?
Your life.
Oh. Okay. All right, I do
fine.
Really want to
You're
win.
You're going
to
win.
Oh, thank you.
You will.
Yeah.
I'll help you. We can do this. Also, how about your image? You're not... You got like this, this kind of unshaven, kind of raggedy... Yeah, with the underpants on.
I'm a wizard.
You're a wizard. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I don't know if that's going to be the best for the platform. Maybe, do you think there's a possibility you could clean it up?
Oh. That was rude.
Psst. ZF, behind you. come closer. Closer. Kill me.
Just do it, which is a little bit bonkers. So I imagine we've made some serious sale. I imagine we've made some serious sales.
I gotta show you the cutest cat in the whole wide world. Hi, Jelly. Jelly, I'm over here. Hello? Hi, there you are. You're amazing, aren't you?
Ooh. Ooh, wither skeleton. Okay, back we go.
The honest truth is, after producing the last episode, I hit a bit of burnout and a little bit of isolation sadness during these tough times.
Who's that? Where? That's a squid.
Hello, everybody!
Oh, dear!
Oh, mega!
Oh, dear!
Oh, mega! Go on!
Oh, dear!
No!
I'm back. Did you miss me?
Wait, yes. That didn't exactly reach him. Look at that, buddy.
I think he's having a meltdown.
He's
think
losing
he's giving the pig a seizure.
That is who is going to be getting a gift. Are you ready? Okay. 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 Rendog!
Hey, we got the accent challenge. So with my dirty pump was 10 pink. I number one. We got bean. Number two, we got heat. Number three, we got it. Number four, we got beat. Number five, we got
Bob, are you listening to the hour-long Mumbo for Mayor Scat song on your headphones right now? Jeez, Bob.
Oh, I need to be in the overworld. Beef! 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 I guess.
So, I hope you guys like it. And what in tarnation is going up on this roof here? I have...
Only 20, you're like, 20 more of these and we'll be done.
20?!
I'm so sorry. This might be technically stealing. Oh, hi! No. Hi.
I've built this on the wrong side.
Hello, I am the facade man. Watch yourself, mister. Oh, I can't unsee that. I can't unsee that now.
So I think that's what it would look like if I did have a breakdown in episode 44.
Do you know I'm not a therapist, right?
I'd like to reveal it all to you right now. So without further ado, please feast your eyes on... Oh man, I'm so nervous. This is a lot of work.
It's so better sell.
Please feast your eyes on.
Wow.
Jumbo Mumbo!
Wait.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Take my money.
Your cub watched me walk in here earlier, so like it's ultra compromised. Decked out going. Cub's actually just below us playing decked out.
Tiny time lapse.
And a suggestion of where these will be some good spots for people to put a game.
Yep.
Thank you.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you kind of like a B corporation? I guess so.
Yeah,
we'd be making concrete. That's what we'd be doing.
Oh, wow.
I like that. I hate
puns.
I think we have a potential customer. Let's watch. Let's watch your average customer in the wild. Here we see the wild iskall checking out the bargains in the barge. Displeased, he moves around. The prices are obviously not right.
Hold on. Is it a bad time to tell you that I'm claustrophobic?
Maybe. Press on, my good friend. Here we go.
Don't they always find like rats in here?
Yes.
Oh, is it a bad time to tell you I'm scared of rats?
Rats? You're scared of rats? You're scared of type? Is there anything else you want to get out in the open here?
The dark?
The dark? Okay, well, you got your goggles
Hold on,
so
I'm turning the flashlight
right?
on. Okay.
Oh!
All right, that feels so much...
Careful. We're fine. Don't touch anything. Leave this... I'm the expert here, right? Don't touch...
They match the buttons here. The acacia, that's a luxury item that we've imported all the way from a different biome. I'm very good at this role-playing stuff.
What happens if we get to the top, dude?
It explodes.
Ah.
Oh.
That is the face of a man who has just figured it out.
Yes. It doesn't bring back those terrible, terrible memories.
Okay.
The pigs.
Okay.
And the
surprise!
Mohawks. No.
No? Okay.
Easily the direction of a ravager.
Whoa! That was a booty of a ravager that I just stuck my nose in.